in their lives. So if we could get a couple examples from y'all of how you met either a romantic partner or a friend or just anyone important in your life.
Choose the mid option of things. I don't want to make a big deal.
Okay, I was the middle child. You know?
Okay.
If Dad wanted to do something fun, take the youngest, right?
Yeah, yeah. Well,
if he wanted to, you know, teach the ropes to someone, take the oldest.
Yeah.
Okay, we're having a conversation.
I want, which one is the mild?
There's only one sauce that you need.
What is that?
You're giving him the entire.
Medium. I only want I want mild for myself, and my wife wants hot. I don't want medium. I feel like I reacted too.
Also, why are you not get on the other side?
I'm so sorry. I am the associate general manager at this establishment and location.
And I'm the medium sausage.
I see which one is medium, so I'm just going to get some hot and some mild.
No, but we already have.
I'm just going to go eat.
So sorry,
yeah.
So sorry.
Okay, that's okay.
This is so much. Do you want to know what I've been doing the last few weeks after you go out to get the car ready and everything? I buy out of my own pocket a whole bunch of medium drinks and just throw the cups away. So you can feel that it's more even.
Wait, but telling me this is worse. Like, I used to think that at least people wanted medium drinks.
I was trying to make it okay for you, but like, I can't. Like, it's weird. Like, when my accountant looks, they're like, why do you keep buying like 15 medium drinks? And I'm like, what are you, a forensic accountant? That's what they think
Yeah, sorry. I don't think we sell extra medium. We have extra large, we have extra small.
Why do they get extras? I get nothing.
Medium is it's just the middle of
the size. Just the middle? Without me, there'd be no either end. Well, I guess there would be, but.
I'm not going to deny that, but.
Yeah, this is a really nice seat. You should consider it.
It's a weird bench.
It's hard to talk now, so.
That's okay.
Are you guys using this?
This
one?
Is.
It's a bench that comes apart.
Yeah, it's just the two of us. We don't need a middle seat.
Just go on.
Okay.
I'm a weird vibe. Pull out my Halloween Land catalog. Pick out my costume. The Three Stooges costume. It's for three people. Yeah. But. There's also an Alvin in the Chipmunks costume. Who's in the middle of that one?
Theodore.
There's also a Three's Company costume. Who's in the middle of that one? Ooh.
Sure, William, so what?
be like a blue character of, I haven't decided which blue character, but like a Smurf, like a Avatar one.
Well, we can make whatever paint color you want.
Okay. Yeah, I just want the right place. The deepest blue, the bluest blue.
You want the bluest blue?
You know how
that would be only for our Platinum Select members.
Well.
Aaron. Walk out of a Chipotle because you're mad that your little sister is your boss and start working at a Sherwin-Williams.
People like all the colors here, not just red and violet at the ends of the rainbow.
Sorry that I came in here real hot and cap-lippy, but I just really miss working with you. I thought that was going to be like our thing.
I like it here.
Mid-range, just like the central. Yeah. Just like the center of the color wheel.
That's fine.
Do you ever have any hobbies where you put the paint on yourself? And do you have a one-word job?
We both have shticks.
Okay. I am an actor.
No.
It's like everything I smell, I think. I think there's something stuck in the sewer line.
Wow.
I sent a borescope down.
I've never seen this before.
And I can't get around that second 45.
Hold on, let me call calling Jim. Jim! Yeah, we got something in the sewer line. Never seen it before. Figure it out. You figure it out. This is what you're paying for? Alright, you're no help.
It's an old tennis racket.
That's not a tennis racket. It's a fart racket.
Probably just the sewer line.
No, no. That's a fart racket. I know one when I see one. This hasn't always been my line of work. Used to be an athlete. Yeah. Back in college, D1. D1.
With your figure now, I never would have thought.
See, people let themselves go when they don't go pro.
Can you hand me that car crash?
Yeah.
Really? Did you go on a scholarship?
They didn't really have scholarships. At the time, it was like a new budding sport.
Yeah,
obviously,
yeah.
It's much more.
Like esports now.
Yeah. Basically, esports. Tim, Baylor class of 99. Last time I saw you, you were sniffing my fart.
People are sniffing mine nowadays. You know? Crypto worked out for me, living in Miami. How are you?
You're looking sniffing healthy. Your fart and you're still playing fart tennis.
Yeah.
Okay. You're not sniffing your farts for any other reason.
No, you know.
Like, no one's ever paid you.
So you wanted a business loan?
Yeah.
For some type of athletic training facility? The numbers work, I just want to make sure that it's
totally
sound.
Yeah, this is a two-way street. So you know, like, picture the Williams sisters, right?
Yeah.
They get in.
Everybody knows the Williams sisters.
Exactly. You're already in the same wavelength. And they get in, they innovate the sport, it's worldwide,
yeah.
And you know, like, they're the picture of everything.
Right.
Imagine I'm your Serena.
Okay.
Right? Like, you're with me.
She's
okay.
The better of the two.
Exactly. Right. Exactly. And.
Hi, Serena Williams is suing you for making a fart perfume in and taking out a small business loan to do so. She's suing you for $10 million.
Are you with Venus? Like, it was one year.
Yeah, sorry, I am Team Venus. She has a burping cologne that's actually the same market, and they were kind of, you know, you kind of take it home.
Your Honor, let the record show. We have a bank loan signed by the defendant, and we also have posters, Exhibit A and B here.
Your Honor, if I may speak,
maybe your lawyer should speak.
Hey,
great if you got started.
Your Honor, maybe we
turn
you
up.
Hold on, it's my turn. I'm pretty sure
it's
my turn.
It does. Don't look it up. Just follow.
Says Your Honor, I object.
Are you serious?
My wife's trying. Wait for it. Okay, that didn't work.
They're calling me out.
We plead the fifth.
Of course it's not working. Venus is dragging the floor with us.
I got nothing.
Oh my God. You're gonna wait for a long time.
Wait. You didn't do it.
Wait.
You didn't do it. You didn't do it. I didn't do it. You didn't do it.
That was
no.
It
wasn't him.
No hands in that.
Wasn't him.
No.
But what about all this evidence? The exhibits we went over. A, B, the one I didn't name.
This is not Sesame Street. I'm happy you can do your letters, but I didn't know.
Like doubles? Thank you, Your Honor.
See,
Three-way on you. Legal jargon. objection.
Your Honor?
See?
Objection?
Ooh, overboard.
Didn't work? Yeah, I tried that one already. You know.
I got my degree online.
Bro, all my money is fake.
Prosecution arrests.
Recess? Something? I don't know. Just wait.
You got this, man.
I have moments in my life where I didn't believe in myself. But I knew that I was smart. I knew that I had been a D1 athlete at one point in my life. And I could do it again. And I stuck it through and see where I am now. I know you can do it too.
Hey, Ronnie.
You got it. I appreciate that.
Ronnie.
All right, you got it. Let's go.
Yeah, that monologue. Are you trying to win an Oscar, bro?
Your Honor, I'd like to call Serena Williams.
Yeah. Wow. We were that close.
Serena's, like, really busy, so I'm standing in for her and not her.
This is the fourth letter we've got from the court. They said you really need to appear. So being an athlete's not an excuse.
Serena told me to tell you. Being an athlete is an excuse, and she also has like a really lucrative perfume cologne line going on, and she doesn't have time for this whole three-way court business.
So the whole case is about the perfume business.
I feel like the whole case is about you being a better lawyer. As her personal assistant, she told me to tell you to do better.
Is she as mean to you as you are to me when I come in here?
Yes.
I feel like maybe we got off on the wrong foot.
Okay.
Could you tell Serena that she has to come to court?
No.
I have to come to court? Are you kidding me? Oh, no. Did I find this? Yeah, right.
Oh my god, Tim from D1. No, I have this theory that you were always so good at fart tennis because you're like so little that your farts are closer to the ground. Smell them so well, like the tall guys. You really aged well.
Thank you. I talked with another friend earlier. He didn't have quite as nice things to say. No. We had some good study sessions.
Yeah.
They were just studying, but
I could always smell when you were about to walk into the library.
We cut to the library.
Keep it going! Quit! time for Team 3. Make some noise for Popcorn Go!
That kind of negative energy.
I don't remember.
She slapped me in the face, though. Take that.
What?
She spit at me.
What? Yeah, but those were the least offensive. No, they didn't. I just assumed that you were being...
Hi, welcome. How can I help you?
I'd like a beer, please.
Sure.
Here you go. Oh, thank you.
It sounds like they were perfectly reasonable. I just asked for a beer, and then you spit at them? Yeah.
You just slapped me. It was going fine before this. Again.
That's how I lost.
Wait, she asked you to slap her again? This is some information I didn't have before.
I told her not to tell you, but if she's telling you those things, they must be true.
Well,
she wanted it.
I didn't know 7 times you did that. I should call the police.
I do exactly what they want. Exactly.
Cut to 3 days later. I only slapped you once the first time. It was 7 times total.
I can't fire you, but you have to leave. There are mad people out there. You shouldn't be giving them beer. No, we shouldn't. We should refuse service to these psychopaths.
Just take their money and make them wait.
That's brilliant, yes. You're turning me into you.
Money at all. It turns out that if you don't have anyone offering service, people just take all of the beer. They don't leave any money. We're going bankrupt.
What?
Yeah.
As a non-profit theater company, I thought we were going to make a lot of money.
Right over you. That's what they do.
Look, Jason, I gotta confess something. I got a lot of investors in our company, and I are a non-profit theater company, and I promised them really high dividends in theater coin.
I got bad news. We just had one single volunteer sitting at the front desk to sell tickets, and they overwhelmed her. They just walked right in, and she couldn't stop them. So shows are now free.
So you're telling me no one invested in theater coin?
I'm sorry, but my employer, he doesn't take kindly to him. You're gonna have to fill these one way or another.
Is this the ones you want me to take care of?
Oh, yeah!
Seven times, huh? Oh, no.
Jason, I think you're gonna have to go back and get a master's in arts management.
That's definitely the way to make a lot of money.
What are the fish in there doing?
Oh, they're sleeping. They sleep. They just bob around.
God, watching these fish swim is making me thirsty.
Well, I
that was cute.
Yeah, I got him first, actually. He's the oldest fish in the tank. He's got an attitude sometimes.
We call it old.
No, I don't think I heard anything.
I think they think I'm the ingenue of the fish tank.
Oh, shut it, Goldie.
You're Robert Redfin over there.
All the fish hungry.
Oh, no, they're not. This is part of their mating ritual.
Give me a beer! Give me a beer!
Watch this all, right? take us to this.
Well, there are other parts of the apartment I can show you.
This is all I want.
They're not that, and they're kind of, they're not that cool.
Wait, what?
What?
There's other, but they've been bullying me, okay? They brought them home from the pet store. And all they do is bring me down.
This is so stupid.
Boost me up on top of the little castle and I just slap him in the face. Back on the boat.
Happened at last?
Yeah, we killed somebody.
Who would have thought that we'd get someone to take a helium and would do more than just looking like a funny clown book?
And we made her look everything on the boat. She did all the work while we were just standing here talking, and now she's dead.
Yeah, I feel really guilty. I feel really guilty. I mean, I don't know. If I weren't asking for all that stuff, she wouldn't have even been here.
Oh, God. You know what? The important thing to remember is that we're in international waters.
We are right.
So, can we kill people and not get in trouble?
Yeah, this is actually why I originally got involved in this. I was escaping some investors in a local community theater scheme. They can't get me out here.
So I was right. You weren't in it for the ocean. You were in it as a...
So it seems to me you're a Viking.
Oh, shit.
I was a hiding boat. I was a stowaway in the deck. I was cheating to get in trouble.
Such a small boat?
I found a crevice. This is helium poisoning, am I correct?
Not if the authorities are asking, but as far as we understand...
Do I look like an authority?
Sir, I don't want to sleep with the fishes.
No, they're weird. I don't like them. Okay, well, we can take care of this, okay? But you got to promise me one thing, that you're never going to do this again. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll get into community theater, because that is also
dangerous.
No more. What specifically about it are we not doing? Like, not deep sea diving or not killing people?
You never purchase an helium tank again.
And I will talk more about that later. But for now, please make some noise for your final competing team of the evening, Moonstruck 2!
For once. One of you always win.
while.
I'm not.
No. And yet I let you live in my bed chamber.
Emily!
Your own little bed.
What a
tiny little bed it is.
It's a tiny
little bed. It's a tiny little bed.
But it's tiny.
It is
a bowl to the Beelzebub.
Every night.
What do you use for a blanket?
More headshots.
into a blanket and then I took a whole bunch of them and piled them up. You know what that is?
What is that?
A pillow. And I sleep on my own face and I, by osmosis, I'm going to be a movie star and not just an actor.
Okay, Kit. Okay, this is the year for old Mr. Samuel. This is the year when I stop being a high school drama teacher and I become a visionary director. You got your lines? You got your lines, girls?
Yeah.
No.
You ready?
No.
Yes?
No.
Okay, no, here you go. You're doing the best.
Are you not ready, Bianca?
No, I've been making a bet. How long it takes to make a bet?
No, Bianca, that's not the lie. The lie is sometimes actresses get slapped. That's the lie. They let the high schoolers do this? Jesus Christ.
Oh no, she gonna slap me. No. Oh.
Come here. So I can slap you. What am I gonna do with those?
water.
God damn it, water!
I'm everywhere you are. Look in the cup. That's me. Ooh. Ooh. Eat you. Ooh.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, pour me out. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. Yeah, mop me up, baby.